You might have seen one down in Minnesota, or maybe down by the sea in Sarasota. They were made back in Worcester, Mass, of aluminum, Bakelite, and glass. Mm-hmm. Like a locomotive, they were streamlined. And the blueprints were drawn up from a dream of mine. Yeah. Slap them up, put them on a train, out of Michigan up to Maine. Now, ooh. Give me $5 down to Georgia, Carolina, up to 20 by the pigwig.